Hello, thank you everyone. Welcome to my channel. Come see me, Mama Flea. Today we are doing our food bank food pantry haul, and this will be the part two. So here we go. On the second part of this, we do have two crab rangoon boxes, and they do have the sauce included, and I think that the sauce really makes or breaks those type of appetizers, but they are good. Garlic roasted red potatoes, that's gonna be good. And it says steam it from the bag, so let's hope not a lot of dishes. We do still have cheese, and shout out to one of my viewers who told me that these fish sticks were still okay regardless of the date since they were frozen. Thank you so much. And these are Alaskan pollock breaded fish sticks, two 1 pound rolls of ground beef. We have some New York strip steaks and also some drumsticks, 5 pounds of those. But when I noticed it was no hormones or steroids and all natural, I was pretty excited about that. And we're going to do one more shout out to my viewer who told me to freeze milk once you get it, and then I don't have to be so pressed trying to figure out something to do for it, with it within reasonable days. So once again, thank you much. And then we also have some dessert goodies. And what does this say? A chocolate brownie bomb, aka a belly buster, because oh my goodness. So we have some of those. We have some oatmeal raisin cookies, and let me go back. I like belly buster, so don't let me dissuade you, because yeah, I like my stomach to hurt sometimes, especially when I read, what does this say, a strawberry flip cake. And when I looked under there and seen all that goodness, and then we have goodness on the top as well, I was like, oh my gosh, look at all that. And these are my friends too. I like Belgian waffles. Oh, those are so good. And last but not least, we have some Breyers ice cream. When I seen that New York style cheesecake and that other brownie thing, I was like, belly buster times two. So yes, I'm pretty excited about the haul. So thank you everyone. Please subscribe if you haven't done so. And I would like to let you know, for subscribers, I will be sending out a free box maybe in a few weeks. So stay more in tune for that. Have a good rest of your day. Bye now.